Good morning. This is Pete Hansen from Bangor, Maine. I'm actually at the store, Retro Swagger on 10 Harlow Street. I'm kind of getting sick of doing stuff with pallets. I think I get it. I think after building a picnic table and all that other stuff, I think I get that you can build anything with pallets you can with wood. Okay, great. Let's go on to a different medium. And I found a bunch of tapes at a yard sale. So let's see what we can make with tapes, seeing that nobody uses them. And if you do, well, you're so cool. But here we go. All right. So this is a box, or it's actually kind of like a purse, or a man purse, or a woman purse, or whatever. I put a chain here. It goes through there. I put a kitchen knob on the top, and then you can open it up here, like that, and you can put garbage in it, or whatever it is you want to put in it, man. You want to put your, you know, your woman stuff, or you want to put stuff for your man stuff, like your cell phone or whatever in there, you can. All right, well, there it is. Made out of tapes. Cool tapes, too. We got Billy Idol on this one. We got, Donna Summer. We got John Cougar. A bunch of stuff. Tool. I love Tool. And Journey is one of my favorites. Well, there you go. All right, have a good day. I'll probably put this up for $35 or something. It's pretty cool.